Right then, guys, welcome back to another video. It's Midlands Away Days here. Today we're going to Wolverhampton Wanderers versus Reading in the Carabao Cup. Wolves are sitting 19th place in the Premier League, and you've got Reading who's sitting 20th in the Championships. So it's a big gap between the Premier League and the Championship. Okay, it is the Carabao Cup tonight, so anything can happen. I hope Nino will give the youth team players a chance to show what they can bring. To be honest, Reading, I'm not quite sure what place will they bring out. We will be meeting Owen, Brad and Grace. So when we meet up with them, I will get the score prediction. See you soon. So here we are with Owen, outside the Molineux for today's match against Reading. Owen, what do you think of today's match? Score prediction, please.
Well, be a tough one, considering where Wolves are at the moment. But since it's a cup game,
yeah,
I'd say an easy 3-1, 3-2 win for Wolves.
Yeah. Would you like Nuno to put the give the youth players a chance?
I'd say leave. Hopefully let a few first teams play, but like hopefully give the youth team a chance. Make sure they're all right, check to see if they're all right.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah, I'll say a couple of youth team players.
Yeah, who would you like to be in the next round if we do get through tonight?
If we do get through tonight, I'd have to say Chesterfield.
Chesterfield, bleed it. Colchester.
Colchester, after beating Spurs on penalties. It's a tough one. It's a Carabao Cup
campaign. Yeah, true. Right, then, Owen, cheers for that, mate. And see you soon. So here we are with Brad for today's match. Brad, score prediction for today?
3-1 Wolves, Catrona to score first.
Catrona. What do you think of the lineup then?
I think it's a good lineup. I mean, you know, second string team as we'd expect in the Carabao Cup. Rest a few of the big boys for Saturday.
Yep.
I think we'll get over the line tonight, 3-1.
Yep. Who would you like in the next round?
Whatever we get, we'll beat anyone. Up the Wolves.
On his debut, number 6, Bruno Jorginho!
second half had them all in you.
Shoot!
Let's try and get 50 likes on this video. Up the Wolves.